I heard you from my room. What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just... No, Leela, I don't want to see tears in your perfect eye.
Please, is it about the fate of our people? Because I'm very interested in that.
Well, okay, but it's chilly and you're going to be all wet from the tears. Let's go into my chamber.
It wasn't long ago. Our people were happy and prosperous. But the eyeless mole people of Subterra 3 grew jealous of our visual prowess. They fired missiles in all directions, hoping to hit Cyclopia. Unfortunately, one of the 40 planets hit was ours.
How far away do you think it is?
A trillion miles?
Things got hot. You look a little hot, actually. You could take off that jacket. Our people don't like to be hot. Anyway, just before the impact, our smartest scientist managed to save one baby.
Alcazar, I used to be a baby. It might have been me.
Fortunately, I was employed as a pool cleaner at the time. And when I emerged from retrieving a dead possum, I found I was the only one left.
It's so tragic.
Yes, but the real tragedy is that our race ends with us.
It doesn't have to.
What do you mean?
You're a male, and I'm a female.
I'm still not following you.